There are 10 wild horses feeding on the grass alone, watched by an Indian. He tries to catch them all with his eagle on his shoulder, talking to the setting sun. He waits for the moment, for the night to come. Hidden in the rocks, watching the horses how they run. They play in the river, called Bogus Golden Town. Sending out his eagle to show him where to go. It takes him to a foreign land he's never been before. I wish to earn Indian, going with the wind. I can fly with the butterflies, no high tech, no rainy eyes. I'd love to be an Indian in Mother Nature's paradise. No CO2 in the air, I wished I was there. He wakes in the morning with the rising sun. The seagull and the horses, they went the way they're gone. He tries to find his way back home to where he once belonged. But the world has changed into a place where something has gone wrong. I wish to earn Indian, going with the wind. I can fly with the butterflies, no high tech, no rainy eyes. I'd love to be an Indian in Mother Nature's paradise. No CO2 in the air, I wished I was there. The youngest son of Big Chief Ferrero, and I believe he's still alive in his beautiful paradise, away from Mother Earth, somewhere in the universe. I wish to earn Indian, going with the wind. I can fly with the butterflies, no high tech, no rainy eyes. I'd love to be an Indian in Mother Nature's paradise. No CO2 in the air,